Convictions are grounded in principles irrefutably larger and infinitely bigger than the grubby pablum of selfish mandates and self-serving trends. Convictions rest in things that supersede our waffling culture, and they are sustained by things that will exist long after that culture finds its demise at the hands of the lesser things that the culture squandered its life for. Convictions that hold us back from our own demise and raise us to our greatest potential cannot be penned by men who assume that our own demise is not getting what we want, when that is the sure and certain course of our demise. Godly convictions do not give us what we want, but they provide us with everything that we need.